Congratulations on your recent purchase of an energy monitoring smart device. You're about to tap into the awesome power of a smart meter to help you manage electricity use at home. Ready to get started? Visit ComEd.com to sign in or create an online account. A ComEd online account is required to register your device. Don't worry, entering the info is fast and easy. How fast? It'll take you longer to toast a bagel than it will to submit the information using your online account. ComEd will use this information to make sure your smart device is synced with the smart meter installed at your home. Let's get started. First, make sure your smart device is powered up and placed no more than 50 feet from the smart meter. Your smart device will not properly sync if it's powered down or not placed in close proximity to the smart meter. Go to ComEd.com and log in. Enter your username and password in the fields. Select your active account and click View. This will take you to the account summary page. Keep in mind, a smart meter must already be installed at your house before you can connect to an in-home display. Look under the toolbar to verify smart meter status for your account. Access My Usage from the toolbar and find the My Connected Devices link. Select Connect Device. Information must be entered into all the required fields before your smart device can be wirelessly connected to the smart meter at your home. Start by selecting the hand device manufacturer and device model from the drop-down menus. You can also manually enter the device information if your unit is not listed on the website. Next, input the 16-character MAC address and the hand device install code. This information can be found on the unit's packaging or on the back of the device itself. Enter the price option. You can use the current kilowatt-hour pricing found on your electric bill or enter a customized price. If a price is not entered, ComEd's current fixed price will be used. Provide an alternate email address if desired and click Submit. It's that easy. You'll receive an email notification to plug in and place your smart device in range of the meter. Once this is done, within one business day, you'll get another email confirming a successful connection has been made between the device and the smart meter at your home. Any questions? Email us at smcdhelpdesk@comed.com or call 630-437-2521. ComEd. Powering lives.